Alright, so I might speak a little bit about myself and about my dreams. So, I want world peace. I believe it's possible. So what I'm going to do is become UFC champ of Australia or the world, whatever, as far as I need to make my point. Now, I'm a pacifist that felt like he was forced to fight for what's right and for peace on earth. It's meant to be an inspiring story. I'm nearly 39. I've been a chain smoking alcoholic for 10 years. Before that, I was very fit. I sound like this because I'm a bit sick at the moment. It doesn't stop me training. I've only been training twice, and I was way behind everyone else on fitness, man. Like, I can barely move at this point. I'm not completely hopeless. I've got about maybe a few bursts of 10 seconds of rage in me at a time. I think that's enough to win a fight. But anyway, I'm going to get fit to ensure it. So anyway, step one, become UFC champ. Step two, become king. Step three, get these posts popular. With my message of peace and love. Become a fighting yet peaceful philosopher king of Australia. Set some rules in place that make us the best country in the world, not for any competition, not so we can say we're better, just because that's where I live, and I've got many ideas on how to improve things. They're in some of my posts. Anyway, that's the aim. Look, if I can't become UFC champ, doesn't matter. I'm gonna do my best. Because, like, you know, right now I'm just some beardo ranting. So I have to actually do something. So that's my dreams, that's my ambition, that's why I'm making these posts.
James, you appreciate for the next couple of
years. I don't agree with capitalism. And if you know anything, you'll realize that capitalism is based on continual growth. And continual growth in a finite world isn't possible. So a change is coming, one way or the other. I'm trying to avoid World War III or something of the like. You know, you think about all these things we can change in the world, all these policies and all that. I'll tell you, the number one thing we need to change, mate, is you. That's the number one. Numero uno, yourself. You have to be positive. Have love, have acceptance, have forgiveness, have truth. Have respect. Have compassion. See, it doesn't matter, shit can't hit the fan, man, if we all loved each other and cared for each other equally. How can shit ever hit the fan? You know, the economy collapses or fires or, you know, coronavirus or something, you know? Starts wiping people out. But if everyone all worked together as one, with absolute love for each other, treat others treat others as you would yourself or something, you know? From Jesus, again, I mentioned Jesus a few times. He's an important figure in history. So, you know what I mean, man? It doesn't matter, like, what the world can throw at us if we all unite. You know, if we're all united, we can take on anything. And, you know, I don't think we're going to be invaded by aliens, man. And if we are, we'll fight them. You know? But I'm just here to unite everyone. I'm talking about everyone. Man, woman, child. Every race, every religion, every country. Every walk of life. And, in fact, every walk of life, including animals. Jehovah's Witness is pretty good, in my opinion. Yes, they come from Christianity, and you might be really anti-religious, as a lot of people are. Like, not many people believe in God, but and I didn't either. but until I was touched by angels, like I explained in my other video. It's my most famous video right now, and I talk about suicide. I don't know why that's the most famous one, but and it goes for a long time. It's a bit boring. But yeah, so that's just, I'm just making this up as I go along. I didn't rehearse this. I only ever take one take on my videos, so if they're not up to scratch, sorry about that, but I'll try my best in the future, you know, if I become king, or if I be UFC champ, or even if I just get a bit more money and a bit of help and a bit of assistance, I can make better videos. I'm happy to look ugly, I'm happy to look stupid, I'm happy to look however you want to say I look, you know, like, what's his name, I am whoever you say I am, what's his name, the white rapper, Eminem, I'm exactly who you think I am, there you go, but I'm not. If you're judging me negatively, I'm not that. I'm all positive. Well, try to be. Leave it there, I guess. So just trying to give a bit of a description about what I'm doing and why I'm doing it. I truly believe that if I do become UFC champion of the world, given my start with 1% fitness, 10 years of alcoholic chain smoking, if I can achieve that, hopefully that's an inspiring story that which then leads for these videos to get popular. You can see that I am genuine. I love people. I love all of you. I love all of you. I don't care what you've said or done. Really, I don't care what you've done wrong, mate. You don't have to do wrong. Repent and don't sin again. You're not born into sin. You're born perfect. You just have to get back to that. Okay, thank you. I'll just say, Leonard Cohen is my favourite artist. Has been for about 8 years. Okay. Peace be with you.